He was sitting beside me in the passenger seat as I looked through the windshield at the quiet little street. He was smiling so proud as he gave me the key, but inside I knew he was as nervous as me. And I said, "Daddy, oh daddy, are you sure I know how? Are you sure that I'm ready to drive this car now?" He said, "I'm right here beside you, and you're gonna do fine. All you gotta do is keep it between the lines, 'cause it's a long, narrow road, and only the good Lord knows where it leads in the end. But you got to begin, so keep your hands on the wheel, believe in the things that are real, just take your time, and keep it between the lines." I was sitting in my chair, kind of sneaking a look at him lying on the floor with his coloring book. Then he caught me watching, and he climbed on my knee. Said, "Daddy, oh daddy, would you do one with me?" Then I hugged him so tightly as we turned the page. Said, "I haven't done this since I was your age." He said, "I'm right here beside you, and you're gonna do fine. Daddy, all you gotta do is keep it between the lines." So we finished the picture, and I put him to bed. Got down on my knees, and I bowed my head. And I said, "Father, oh father, I feel so alone. Are you sure I can raise him with his mommy gone?" Then the answer came back, so gentle and low, in the words of my daddy from so long ago. Said, "I'm right here beside you, and you're gonna do fine. All you gotta do is keep it between the lines. So keep your hands on the wheel, believe in the things that are real, take your time, and keep it between the lines. Just take your time, and keep it between the lines."